This is Victory's Lager. It is a relatively light, crisp, summery brew. Quite pale in color. Has a quickly receding bright white head. The aroma is mostly rice and corn, but certainly not off-putting. Has some wheat and some other grain scent in there. A little bit of dust. It's beautiful to look at. And for a lager, which is one of my least favorite styles, and I think one of the hardest to get right, I think Victory does a very good job of it. Cheers.